This is so crazy. So I just got a video in El Salvador, which is a third world country, okay? And we gave them, I don't know, 20 something million dollars for COVID pandemic situation. And look how responsible they were in taking care of their citizens. It's astonishing.
Good evening. Here we are in El Salvador, and I found this amazing package which I want to talk to you about.
Estamos aquí en El Salvador y encontramos un paquete que es increíble.
This package is given to every patient that has COVID, the families of patients that have COVID, and in areas where there's a high prevalence of COVID. This is given by the government of El Salvador free of charge.
Este paquete se le da a todos los pacientes que han tenido COVID, pacientes relacionados con amistades y que han estado cerca del COVID en lugares donde el COVID ha sido muy alto, gratis, completamente gratis.
So let's look and see what's in this amazing package.
Imagínense lo que está aquí. Acetaminofén, 500 miligramos.
Okay, this is acetaminophen, 500 milligrams for pain.
Vitamina C, 500 miligramos.
Vitamin C, 500 milligrams.
Vitamina D3, 2000 unidades.
Vitamin D3, 2000 units.
Zinc, 50 miligramos.
Zinc, 50 milligrams.
Aspirina, 100 miligramos.
Aspirin, 100 milligrams for clots.
Y lo más increíble e importante para combatir el COVID.
And the item that's most important for fighting COVID, ivermectin.
Con todas las instrucciones para cuidar el
And has
cuidado
all
del
the
COVID.
instructions in it to how to take care of yourself. Now, I want to congratulate El Salvador.
Felicidades al gobierno de El Salvador por cuidar a sus pacientes.
Salvador is far more intelligent than the government of the United States.
Now, how has their treatment been going? Like, how many deaths have they had? They've had about 3,000 deaths in a country that is the size of, well, population-wise, if you added Louisiana and Mississippi together, you'd have about the same population, 6.5 million people. And Louisiana and Mississippi together have had a supposed 23,000 deaths. Now, aside for the obesity in America, what else could be causing these? Made-up numbers? Insane protocol? Or is it what's in this care package? I think so. I hope you all have a wonderful night. Like, share, and subscribe if you would like to help support my channel. Please do. The links will be in the description and the pinned comments. Bye, guys.